Intercepted. Whoa. Picked off, looking for help. Brown on Gavrikov. Won't need any. In a goal. He scores!
Boy, did he blow by Gavrikov. I don't know if he caught him flat-footed or just he didn't cross over with his feet. And again, his hands are close together, which is pretty rare for a lot. Look at how close those hands are. He ain't getting much on that shot. And it bounces at the five hole. Merzlikins won't be happy about it. But again, this guy just knows how to find the net.